Hey guys, it's Josephine here, of course, with my two girls, Johnny and Kalina. Woo woo! And we have a booty burning segment for you. It's gonna be awesome. It's all gonna take place on the floor, so make sure you have a mat. If you wanna make it a little bit harder, you can add dumbbells and put them behind your legs. We're gonna do just body weight booty burn, but believe me, you will feel it and you will be sweating. Girls, you ready to burn your booties? Yeah, let's do it. You can do it on your hands like this, or you can come onto your forearms, your choice. First exercise, we're just gonna do a basic glute kick up with the foot flexed, okay? Make sure the knee is bent, the foot is flexed like you're making a footprint in the air or on the ceiling, right? You really wanna flex that foot to engage that booty. Girls, are you feeling the booty burn yet? Good, so you're going straight up in the air and that leg is bent at 90 degrees. Your core is tight, activated. Make sure that belly to the spine. Yeah, good, keep it up. We got 10 more on this side. And don't worry, we are gonna pulse and hold so that booty really burns. We want a future booty. Our future booty is high. It's high.
That's the name of
it is, it's high up in the air, good.
What's up,
yes.
Booty?
That's Johnny's rap name, Future Booty, okay? 8, good, make sure your foot's flexed. 7, suck in that core. 6, really put that ceiling, foot to the ceiling, last 5. And 4, and then we're gonna pulse in 3, 2, and 1, pulse it up, higher, higher. Future booties, girl, come on.
Future booties.
Future booties, good, last 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, higher, 3, ooh, it burns, 2, 1, hold, 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 hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, higher, 6, squeeze it, activate that booty, 5, 4, 3, squeeze it with all your might, 2, 1, nice job, woo, my butt's on fire, is yours,
woo-hoo.
All right, other side, let's get right into it, flex that foot, knee is 90 degrees bent, core is tight, activated, good, belly button to spine, good, really flex that foot, girls, make sure that foot's flexed so you're engaging that booty, good, flex, that's gonna be Kalina's rap name, she's gonna be Flex and Johnny is Booty Burn, I think, is that your name? Something like that, good, you gotta laugh so that you forget about how bad it hurts, no pain, no gain, but if you're laughing through it, you won't even notice the pain, right? Good, last 10. Come on, future booty, future booty. That's a rap name. Future booty, good, last 8. Good, 7, squeeze. 6, really feel that burn in the glute. 5, then we'll pulse. In 4, good. 3, almost there. 2, 1, now pulse it up. Future booty up, come on girl. Good, higher, 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 last 8. 7, flex the foot, 6. 5, 4, 3, we're gonna hold in 2, 1, now hold, hold and squeeze. Everything you got, squeeze it like there's no tomorrow. Good, last 6, 5, flex the foot, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo! My booty's on fire, stretch back real quick. Good, back into it.
I'm gonna drink from my Live Infinitely Fusion bottle.
Yeah, and check out the Live Infinitely Fusion bottle. It is awesome.
We have strawberries.
It is so delicious. You can put any kind of fruit right in the center. We have coconut water in there. It is awesome. Live Infinitely Fusion bottle. Anyway, back to our booty burn workout. Come on, here we go. Now we're gonna do a bent knee, but we're gonna also get the core activated in there. So we're gonna bend straight up, squeeze the abs. Bend straight up, squeeze the abs. So you suck in the abs this time. So it's a bent leg, just like the last workout there, 90 degrees, but you're squeezing and sucking in the abs like a cat. Good, and the toe is pointed on this one versus flexed. Feel it in that abs too, girls?
Yeah.
Woo woo, good. Nice, good, keep the knee bent. Keep the knee bent and toe pointed and squeeze the abs. Make a cat and a cow. There we go, last 6. And then we'll pulse in 5. Good, 4, you're doing awesome, keep it up. 3, suck in those abs, 2. Little abs with core, 1, now pulse it up. Toe pointed this time, higher for 10. Future booty, come on, 9, 8, 7, 6, pointed toe, 5, 4, 3, two, one, hold. High as you can, high as you can. Squeeze that butt cheek. Go, go, go. Eight, seven, six. Who can squeeze out harder? Kalina, can you squeeze harder? Three, two, one. Oh, good. Other side, right into it. Here we go. Good, let's go. Bent knee, but squeeze that core and suck in the abs. Good, like you're a cat. Meow, kitty cat coming out to play. Woo-hoo. Oh, I think this shoot just got a little crazy, didn't it?
A little bit weird.
Little weird, kitty cat there. All right, things are getting weird. We got Future Booty Rapper and Kalina, I forgot your rap name, what was it?
I haven't launched, but.
her album's dropping in about 3 months from now. Good, all right, sucking those abs, cat. Squeeze, toe pointed, good, last six. And we'll pulse. Five, sucking those abs. Get an ab workout in there too. Abs and booty for the summer for that bikini body. Yes. Yes, thanks for holding count. One, here we go. Point that toe higher, higher, higher. Pulse for eight, seven, six, five. Come on, higher, four. Squeeze it, three. Holding in two, one. Hold, hold, hold. Good. Feel that burn. I'm sweating already. Last six, five. Squeeze it, four, three, two, one, whoo, nice job. I am already sweating. I might have to put my hair up soon if I keep it up. Good, all right, back to all fours. Now we're gonna go back to that alternating leg, this time straight with a pointed toe. Up and down, good, up and down. So we're hitting every part of the glute. Glute medius, glute maximus, we're getting it all, glute minimus. All three parts of the booty with all these different kind of exercises. This is fun. Point that toe on this one. It changes what part of the glute you're activating when the toe is pointed or flexed. Just a little bit of inside info for you at home. Good, last eight and seven. Straight leg, six, core activated. Five and four and three. We're gonna pulse in two and one. Is it burning? Pulse it up, come on. Straight leg higher, future booty, come on. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, hold. High as you can go. Point that toe, squeeze like you're a ballerina. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo, that booty is on fire, it's hot. All right, other side, here we go, right into it. Up and down, good, point that toe. Toe is pointed. Core is engaged, belly button to spine. You can do it on your forearms or your hands, your choice. Good, how we doing, girls?
Good.
Yeah, she's getting low over there. Kalina's getting low. She's on her forearms. They're on their forearms, I'm on my hands, good. Point that toe and lift your booty high in the air. Think about how you want that butt to look, right? You want high, tight booty like a peach, right? Good, eight and seven, then we'll pulse. In six, good. And five, and four, three, two, one. Lift, point, pulse, 10, nine, higher, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold, 10, nine, high as you can, girls. Come on, eight, seven, you're doing great. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo, a little break. Grab some water from your Live Infinitely Fusion bottle because that is awesome. Pineapple, how refreshing. Strawberry, you can put anything in there. Coconut water, your choice. Peaches for your peach. All right, back to work. Break's over at home. Break's over, girls. All right, next thing we are doing is a side. We like to call this the fire hydrant. Kind of reminds me of a dog, but it works that booty. All right, you girls ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Come on. Good. Squeeze. Lift it up. Squeeze that glute. Work in the outer thigh, hip area. Those saddlebags be gone. Yes. No saddlebags for us. This is bikini booty, beach body. Yeah. Good. Now you can flex or point the toe on this one. Either way, just make sure to get as high as you can. Really open up that hip flexor, stretch it out, open, good. Last 10, then we'll pulse. In nine and eight, you're doing great at home. Girls, you're doing awesome. Last six and five and four and three and two and one. Pulse it up, 10, nine, eight, seven, 6, 5, 4, higher, 3, 2, 1, hold, 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 squeeze it, 10, 9, everything you got, squeezing as tight as you can, last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Ooh, we got another side to do, let's get into it right away, come on, here we go, bent knee, fire hydrant. Just pretend you're your dog, peeing on the side of the road. Right? Good work, everybody, good. So again, your toe can be pointed or the foot flexed. Either way, just make sure to really open up that hip, drive it through, squeeze that outer thigh hip area. Good. And all the pulses and the holds really activated, that isometric hold at the end, that really burns the booty. Good, last 8. And 7, and 6. Core is tight, 5. Don't let anything hang out, 4. No, we don't want that, 3. And 2, and 1, and pulse for 10. Higher, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold, squeeze high as you can, 10, 9, burn it out, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, those fire hydrants really burn. Booty burn, booty burn. Say that 10 times fast, right? All right, next one. You go out at a diagonal, so you're not fully in an L shape. You're out at a diagonal, and you're gonna have a straight leg and go up and down. Ooh, don't wanna hit my fusion bottle. No, we need to drink out of that. All right, girls, let's go.
Ready?
Yeah, let's do this. Point it at an angle, good. So you're not fully at 90 degrees, it's about 45 degrees. Activating a different part of the glute, make sure the toe is pointed like a ballerina, beautiful. Good, squeeze. Nice job at home, you're doing awesome. You should be sweating, I know I am. Girls, you sweating yet?
We are.
Good, last 8, point that toe. 7, and 6, and 5. We're gonna pulse in 4, and 3, and 2, and 1, pulse it up. 10, 9, 8, toe pointed, 7, squeeze, 6, 5, 4, holding in 3, 2, 1, hold, point, point, hold high as you can, squeeze that booty like you never squeezed it before. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, nice job, other side.
All right.
Good, point that toe, about to hit Kalina's fusion bottle. All right, let's point and go. Up and down, 45 degrees, nice job. Pointed toe, really squeeze that glute. Working a different part of the booty because there's 3 muscles to the glute. Medius, minimus, and maximus. So you wanna hit all the angles for that high booty, that peach booty, apple bottom. Yeah, lots of fruit going on here. So it goes perfectly with our fruit fusion bottle, doesn't it?
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
Last 10 and 9. And 8, you're at a 45 degree angle, toe pointed, 6, come on, 5, 4, pulsing in 3, 2, 1, pulse it up and point high as you can, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, squeeze, higher, higher, future booty, squeezing it,
burning up.
Good, last
burning
6,
up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, nice job. Quick little break, grab some water. Ooh, some fruit flavored water for your apple bottom and your peach bottom. What, good. All right, next thing coming up. We hit it from a 45 degree. Now we're coming over here. This is a real burner. Now your leg is straight, like an L, and you're going down and up, down and up. Girls, ready?
Yeah, all the way out here?
Yes, all the way at 90 degrees, like an L shape. Try to keep that leg straight if you can, toe pointed. Let's go. Up and down, up and down. Get low. Woo, this one really burns.
Yeah, these are
this is like the fire hydrant on steroids. Yes, good. Last 8, and 7, and 6, and 5. And 4, pointed toe. 3, we're gonna pulse on this one. It's gonna burn in 2, 1, pulse it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. 10, 9, 8, squeeze it, 6, come on, 5, 4, straight leg, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Other side. I am sweating. I might have to pull my hair back. Watch out. All right, other side. Coming out, L shape, straight leg, toe pointed. Let's go. Up and down. Good. Up and down. I know. Your leg is a great body weight. It's the biggest part of your body, biggest muscle group, the legs. So it's heavy. Good. You don't even need to add weights. But if you want to use an ankle weight at home and make it more difficult, or a dumbbell for some of the exercises, you can. Last 8. Good. 7, 6. 5, almost there. We're gonna pulse in 4, 3, 2, 1. Pulse it. 10, pointed toe, 9, 8, straight leg, 7, in an L shape, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Squeeze it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Pointed toe, 2, and 1. Woo! Is your booty on fire yet?
Yeah, fire.
It is hot in here, let me tell you. All right, back to the other side. This time we're going back to the fire hydrant with a kick. Fire hydrant, kick. You ready?
Yeah,
let's
yeah.
do this. So you stay in the fire hydrant position and you kick out, bring it in. Kick it out, bring it in. Like you're bringing your heel to your glute. Like you're kicking your own booty. You've done that before, right?
Yeah.
Right? Good, last 10, good. 9, of course, we're gonna pulse in 8, 7, 6, and 5. Working that hamstring too. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now kick, double time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it out for 10, 9, 8. Come on, hold. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job.
Yes.
You ready for the other side? Let's
right,
do this. All right, fire hydrant with kicks. Here we go. Fire hydrant, kick. Kick your own booty. Heel to the glute. Good, work the hamstring and the glute. You're doing great at home, girlies, you're doing great. My twins, they're doing great. Future yes. booty, rap artist, and Kalina. Good, last 10. And 9, 8, 7, 6. Come on, kick that booty. 5, 4, then we'll double time it in 3, 2, and 1. Double time, 10, 9, 8. Come on, kick your booty. 7, 6, 5, 4, higher. 3, 2, 1. Hold it out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, that is a burner. You're doing awesome. All right, we're gonna do some outer thigh area, some inner thigh. You ready? You ready, girls?
Yeah,
let's do this. Come on to your side. We'll start with the outer thigh. So you can be on your forearm or you can lay all the way down. I'm gonna be on my forearm. You at home, choose your own poison. Also add an ankle weight or a dumbbell if you wanna make it harder. I know you can make it more advanced. All right, here we go. Straight leg first. We're gonna go up and down. Up and down. You don't even need to add extra weight because this actually burns. You're working the saddlebag area. This is called the abductor. It's the outer thigh, outer hip area. Good, you feeling it there?
Yeah.
Nice, good. Keep the core activated, belly button to spine. Really squeeze that saddlebag, that outer thigh, hip, glute area, good. We of course are gonna pulse and hold in 8, of course, in 7, and 6, you're doing great. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pulse it up higher. 10, 9, little baby pulses. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold, hold, point that foot. 10, squeeze that outer thigh. Last 6 and 5, higher. 4, burn it out. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Switch sides. Other side. And check out our beautiful leggings by Jimra. Available coming out in July. Check them out. They are awesome. They're all from a hand-painted artist. They're amazing. All right, you ready? Let's do this. Other side. Up and down, toe pointed, good. Try to get as high as you can and really focus and squeeze that saddlebag area, that outer thigh, outer hip area. Focus all your energy always on the muscle you're working. Think of it as a sponge and you're squeezing that sponge. Always focus all your energy into that muscle, good. Good, last 10 and 9, good, higher, 8. 7, almost there. 6, and 5, 4, how we doing, girlies? 3, good,
the fun part.
2, 1, pulse it up higher, 10, pointed toe, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, straight leg, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, high as you can, point that toe, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, great job at home. Woo!
Right.
We want to continue on back to the other side with another exercise for that outer thigh, hip area. Saddlebags are a problem area for a lot of women. And we want to look good in our bikini, right? All right, this time your foot is flexed, not pointed. Also working the core, we're going to squeeze the knee in, kick the door open. Squeeze the knee in, kick the door open. So you're working that glute this time a lot. Also, your core is activated. As your knee comes in, it's working the lower ab region. All right, good. So really good, Kalina, nice. See how she's flexing her foot and opening that door like you're kind of doing a donkey kick, like you're kicking the door open. Kick! Yeah, pretend it's your ex-boyfriend's door. You're kicking down his door like, let me in. No, don't worry. I'm not crazy or anything, right? Good, last 8.
Thanks for clarifying.
Right? So I've never kicked my boyfriend's door open, right? I mean, who does that?
No.
I just hire a guy to do that. No, I'm just kidding. Last 3. Good. 2 and 1. Now double time. 10, 9. Come on, kick it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. We're gonna hold in 3, 2, 1. Hold. Flex that foot. Squeeze that butt. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Higher. 2. Squeeze it. 1. Nice job. All right. Other side. Get ready to kick your ex-boyfriend's door down, right? All right, here we go. So squeeze that knee in, kick it open, flex the foot. Really activate that glute by focusing on driving the heel towards that door. Good, that really activates the glute. So you have to keep your foot flexed. If it's pointed, you will not feel this exercise. But if the foot is flexed and you're doing it correctly at home, you will feel it in your butt, believe me. Believe this, good. Somebody's future booty feels it. Good, last 8. Then we'll double time kick in 7, 6, good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Double time, 10, kick it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Flex foot, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold high as you can, foot flex. Squeeze it with all your might for 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. All right, switch over to the other side. We're not done yet, but wait, there's more. All right, next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go in, out, up, down. All right, you got that at home? Working the lower abs, working the outer thigh hip area. Let's go. Here we go, foot flexed. In, out, up, down. Come on, in, out, up, down. Nice job. In, out, up, down. So we're adding the two exercises together, right? That ex-boyfriend door kick with the lift. Good. Awesome job. 10 more. Woo, this one's fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like kind of feel like a can-can dancer or something. I don't know. Good. Last 8. Good. So it's the two exercises together. Really squeeze the outer thigh, hip area, and you're kicking the door. Last 6. Come on. Good. We're still going to pulse and hold. Don't worry. I'll show you in 5.
Don't worry.
Good. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten about that yet. 4. Good. Kick. 3. In, out, kick. 2. In, out, kick. 1. Hold. Double time. 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. 10, 9. Squeeze it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Flex. 4, 3. Everything you got. 2, 1. Whoo, that burns. Other side. Yeah, back to it. You wanted a booty burn, you're getting it. All right.
Literally kicking our butt.
Yes, we are. All right, back to our can-can dancer. The two exercises, come on. Here we go, flex foot. In, out, up, down. Good, in, out, up, down. Keep that foot flexed. Squeeze the lower abs when the knee comes in. Drive through the heel. Good, so in, out, up, down, in, out, up, down. Last 10. Good. And 9. Whew. And 8. This is fun. Come on. And 7. 6. Good. Kick it open. 5. Drive through the heel. 4. Work those lower abs too when you bring the knee in. And 3. Then we'll double time kick. In 2. Almost there. And 1, double time kick, fast, 10, kick your own booty, 9, 8, flex the foot, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, holding in 2, 1, hold it up, squeeze, flex the foot, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, nice job. Other side, we're not done yet. We got to work a little bit of that inner thigh, right? Little inner thigh work, yes.
All right,
so bring the back leg over the top of the front, okay? Flex the foot underneath, and you're gonna lift and lower, and lift and lower, working the inner thigh. Really spot toning and targeting that inner thigh. You like that one? Yeah, good, keep the foot flexed. That will really activate that inner thigh area. We don't want those thighs to touch, right? No. We want a little thigh gap going on for the summer, right?
Yes.
Yes, good, so lift. And lower, and lift, and lower. Keep the foot flexed, abs engaged. You're doing awesome at home, girlies. You're doing awesome.
Thank you.
Good, last 8. Then we'll double time. 7, and 6, and 5, and 4. Good, 3, smile, 2, and 1. Double time, 10, 9, pulsing 8, foot flex, 7, 6, 5, 4. We're gonna hold in 3. 2, 1, hold, 10, high as you can, 9, flex, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Other side, inner thigh work. How's that feel?
Good.
So you take the back leg, you bring it over, all right? So it's a good little stretch here. You flex that foot, and then you lift and lower, lift and lower. Now your range of motion might be different on each leg, that's okay. Sometimes we're more flexible on one side than another, but that doesn't affect the spot toning of this inner thigh workout. No, it does not. Keep that foot flexed, straighten, good. Lift up and down, up and down. Good, 10 more, then we'll pulse. 9, doing great. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, almost there. 3, 2, 1, double time, 10, come on, 9, flex that foot, 8, 7, 6, higher, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, 10, 9, higher, 8, flex the foot, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, whoo! My inner thighs are on fire, my outer thighs are on fire, my butt's on fire, it's all on fire.
Burning up.
Booty on fire. All right, back to the other side. This time, you hold on to your back leg. You bend it. This is again for the inner thigh. We're gonna point the toe. We're gonna go up, down, out, in. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this for the inner thigh. Hold on here, abs tight. Here we go. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out, in. And think of yourself as a ballerina, another dance move, like the can-can we did for the outer thigh. Now we're working the inner thigh and the abdominals, so you're doing awesome. Good, really keep that toe pointed and really reach up as high as you can and extend out as far as you can. Good, you feel like a dancer or a ballerina with this one, don't you?
Yeah.
Good, last 8. Good, and 7. Now when we pulse, we're gonna lift the foot up and open and close out and in. It'll be hard, you'll watch me.
Oh boy.
Follow along in 5, good. Almost there, 4, up, and 3, up, two, up, one, up, hold here. Now open and close, open and close. We're just doing 10. Good, 10, nice. 9, 8, almost there, 7, 6. This is working as our pulse move because it's really tough. 5, 4, almost there. 3, 2, 1, hold at the top for 10, point the toe, 9, 8, squeeze everything for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow. Yes, other side.
Right.
Let's work that in, oh. Future Bodhi, she's crashing on me. Are you at home? Keep it up, we're almost done. Summer Booty, you're almost there, it's almost over. Stay strong. Okay, back leg here, point that toe. Ballerina move, make sure your Fit Fusion water bottle's out of your way. All right, here we go. Up, down, out, in, up, down, out, in. So really point that toe, squeeze the abs. I'm a little less flexible on that this side, but that's okay, because I'm still feeling it in the inner thigh, right? Sometimes one side's stronger, one side's tighter and looser, that's okay. You're getting the same workout. Just really extend, point up, extend out. Good, last 10, nice. 9, 8, good. 7, 6, almost there. 5, 4, 3, we're gonna hold at the top in 2, 1, hold at the top. Now open and close for our pulses. Open and close for 10 and 9. Good, hold 8. Point that toe, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold at the top, squeeze, point that toe, 10, 9, 8, abs tight, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job at home, girls. Yeah. How we doing?
That was a good one.
We're almost there. Yeah. This time we're gonna go some hip bridges, glute bridges, single leg, double leg, and we're almost done. So hang tight, stay strong. Let's finish strong, right? All right, so you're gonna lay down on your back, all right? You're gonna lift up and down first with both feet firmly planted. You're gonna drive through the heel. Here we go. Up, squeeze the booty together and down. Really lift as high as you can, drive through the heel, squeeze the butt cheeks together as tight as you can at the top of the motion. Inhale down, exhale, drive through the heel, squeeze up. Inhale down, exhale, squeeze. It's a slow and controlled movement. Don't go too fast through it because we're gonna pulse when we're done here. So we wanna take this one slow and controlled with full range of motion. Good, last 10, down, 9, squeeze at the top, drive through the heel, 8, good, 7, almost there, 6, you feel it in the hamstrings too, don't you, girls? 5, good, 4, we're gonna pulse at the top, in 3, and 2, and 1, now we stay at the top and pulse, little baby pulses, 10, 9, 8, drive through the heel, 7, squeeze, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Squeeze your butt cheeks as tight as you can for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, two more exercises and we're done. Hold strong. Next one, this is tough. It's a single leg glute bridge. So the right leg's in the air. You're doing awesome, girlies. Foot flexed or toe pointed, your call, whatever you want. Here we go, let's go. Just 10 on each side, good. 10, down, 9, squeeze, good. 8, we're gonna pulse and hold. In 7, you're doing great. 6, come on. 5, lift high. 4, future booty, come on. 3, good. 2, and 1, hold and pulse. 10, 9, higher on the hip. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, 10, 9, 8, high as you can, squeeze, 5, 4, woo! 3, 2, 1. Oh, my left butt cheek is screaming. It's screaming. All right, other side. Lift your other leg. Here we go, just 10 pulses and a hold. Here we go. Up and down and up and down. Drive through that heel, lift that hip high. Last seven, come on. Six, squeeze. Five, you're almost there. Four, three, come on. Two, focus. One, pulsing up. 10, nine, higher. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, hold. Hold, hold, 10, nine, eight,
come on, twin.
Seven, six, higher. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo. One more exercise on each side and we are done with our booty blast. Are you ready? All right, so this time you cross over, make a figure four, and you're gonna lift and lower, all right? Are we ready? Just 10 on each side and 10 pulses and we're done. Here we go, and a hold, of course. Up and down, up and down. Good, eight, drive through that heel. Seven, squeeze at the top, really focus, six. And five, feel it in that hamstring too. Four, the hamstring and the glute tie-in. That's important to keep that butt lifted. Last three, then we pulse. In two and one, pulse it up. 10, nine, come on, lift the hips. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, hold. 10, nine, eight, squeeze everything you got. Last thing, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Other side and we are done. Hold strong.
Last one.
Last set, best set. Here we go. And 10, down, nine, down, eight, down, seven, almost there. Girls, how we doing? Six.
Good,
we're having fun. Five, four, drive through that heel. Three, then we pulse. In two, one, pulse it up. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, hold. 10, nine, final thing, squeeze it, give it all you got. Last six, five, four, countdown, three, two, one, done. Woo, you did it, great job, future booty. Kalina, we did it. You did it at home. You did awesome. Great job. Quick little stretch. Little stretch for the booty. Quick, quick. Come on to one side. Stretch over and reach. Sitting on that side hip. Getting a deep stretch for that glute. Good. It's kind of like a child's pose to one side. And it kind of stretches out the outer hip, outer thigh, glute region. Good, tiptoe over to the other side and switch hips. Good, stretch and reach. You're getting a stretch in the spine too. Sit deep into that hip. Breathe, you did awesome today. Last four, three, two, one. Come on up. Great job at home. We'll see you next time.